Headaches in pregnancy is very common. It can be because of various reasons. The most common is not eating on time. Acidity is the most common reason for headaches in pregnancy. If you give very big gaps between your meals, you can start experiencing those headaches. Typically, women have it in the evening because after lunch, they give a big gap before they have the dinner. And when they are leaving office, they have this headache. So it is important to eat frequently. Every 2-3 hours, please have something so that the sugars are maintained and the headache is not caused by just the lack of sugars. Then the second reason can be hormones. Hormones can lead to headache, that's a known thing. Typically in first trimester, many people have headaches. So first step is to try eating something. Then you can use the local remedies, those balms and all. If those also don't work, you can take a paracetamol, which is considered the safest tablet in pregnancy. Once in a while, paracetamol can be taken. Essentially, as you go towards second and third trimester, the headaches start coming down. Then, sleeping will also help keep your stress levels low. Exercising, not putting on too much weight, all these will contribute to headaches being less. So these can be tried. And in spite of this, if the headache persists, always we cannot say that it's only because of pregnancy. It can be a neurological cause also. So in that case, you must see a physician, and if required, further investigations can be done. Sinus in Bangalore is another part why headaches are common, because of the changing weather. People have this allergic cold, allergic rhinitis, which can lead to a lot of headaches. So if in spite of eating and these medicines, the headaches are persistent, it is also important to see ENT specialist or a physician if you feel that it could be because of sinusitis or because of some other reason which is just not settling down.